No. 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 Bite at or nibble something persistently. Look at this mouse here. Look how it's nibbling. Look how it's biting its food so quickly and so intently. This is called gnawing. Let's use gnaw in a sentence now. The mouse was gnawing on the cheese kept in the mouse trap when the trap got shut.